Good afternoon, YouTube.
Oh, man, I think my neighbor's running a weed whacker or something.
Anyway, today we're going to go to Rods and Ribs. So this is about as Texan as it gets. Basically, it's a car show, a rib cook-off, and it's on the lake, so they're going to have like RC boats and some other stuff. So it sounds pretty fun. I've heard from some other people that it's a pretty good show. I personally am not a big fan of like these formal car shows where they give out awards and stuff, because I don't know, I would rather just hang out and schmooze. I don't really care so much about like winning something for your car, because whatever. Anyway, so let's go check it out. Let's eat some ribs, and it should be pretty awesome. I am hungry, so I think I'm gonna enjoy today. It's gonna be good. So let's get going.
Breeze feels good.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Woo.
This one's so good. Charles Dean.
Slow mo.
Wait.
Oh. All right, we have a raffle. God. What is it?
It's a $380. $20 a piece. It is?
Old Glory version. It's beautiful. Really gorgeous. There's $50 a ticket. I believe they have about, how many tickets y'all have left?
About 50.
About 50 tickets left, guys. So you need to get in there and get some of that. That's a big deal. They're raising a lot of money for Folds of Honor, and we really appreciate them bringing the guns out. If you haven't been by their booth, the booth is spectacular. Meet Crispy. He's over there shaking hands.
All right, back from Rods and Ribs. Some pretty good food. Cars were, you know, there was only, I don't know, maybe 50 cars there, so not a whole big show or anything. There's some pretty nice rides. But yeah, the food was great, so that was pretty awesome. And that was about as Texas as it gets. There's like barbecue and guns and cars and music and stuff, so the atmosphere was pretty cool, but it's only like 87 degrees, but I'm dying of sweat. It is just so humid today. It must be near 100% humidity. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, and you can feel it in the air that just, it's muggy as hell. Anyway, you guys are awesome. Thanks for watching. We'll be doing more car stuff pretty soon. In the meantime, you should probably watch and subscribe. Maybe give me a thumbs up and share this video, and we'll see you soon. That'd be awesome.